How fast do you think the space shuttle needs to go to achieve a circular